surveillance cameras on the monitor in front of you. Go ahead and pull them up. Great. Here, you'll be able to monitor the entrances and the animatronic characters. Some of these cameras are pretty dark, so I ended up messing with that old flashlight system the previous owner had in the diner. I jerry-rigged it to the camera. There should be a button on the bottom right of the screen. Why don't you give it a press? Try it out. It might smell though. It's pretty old.